I actually have such a bad headache, and I don't know why. How are you alive still? I like stopped shooting because he was still alive. Actually, the only reason I peeked again was because I thought he was dead. Oh god, I'm already. Oh yeah.
Boy, located the diffuser. Destroy it.
Get it. Why aren't you? Why didn't you get it? So bad.
Time to fire in 10 seconds. Off. The diffuser is now secured.
No way.
Off 4 eliminated.
It's not even even, what the hell? Why do some of you have X? X, Gucci, NL, Rax, NL. There's no X. That don't make no sense.
Why do I even play this?
Like, of course there's gonna be clans in this game. Like, why is it always a clan? So bad.
One friendly remaining.
Too busy. This guy's a jinxy washer, you know, a quitter already.
Oh my god, they're in a clan. They're just calling out to me because they're in a clan.
There aren't just friends that play the game together. They have to be in a clan to give call out. Keep saying they keep the clan, they're giving each other
secure
the
secure the area, keep the bombs protected.
What does that mean?
Bomb located a bomb, protect it.
This man is a mouth, and he eats with his mouth open. He then proceeded to complain about us not being on objective. Oh my god. I don't understand why I'm hearing this guy. It's like, he's calling them virgins, but I know for a fact that this guy is on the same exact level. And he's saying they don't have jobs. This guy is on the same exact level. Anyone that's in this rank probably is playing for fun or they don't have a job. The reason why I got to this rank was literally because I got fired. How were you? What? Wait, did it miss?
A few moments later.
He's here. Because I hear him. Oh.
Gay!
The spawn peekers. Luckily, we got this nice map. They're all. This whole round was just so chaotic. I don't know what to think of any of that. There were three people roaming there, were there not? Oh, it all makes sense now, doesn't it? Oh, yeah, it makes sense.
Bomb has been located.
I'm so sad. Oh my goodness. How greedy are you, buddy? For the one kill, huh?
Op 4, last stop standing.
Everywhere. My ears were just dead. Buck pushed in, and then that person jumped in. Everything was dead there.
Friendly, last stop.
Oh no.
Protect the bomb. Disable the diffuser.
I just had no help.
All friendly.
let me revamp a little.
Hey, target!
Hostile operator standing.
She disappeared. I thought she went up the stairs. I was like, did she really go up the stairs?
Okay, maybe one more. These guys are so positive, Jesus. They're like, this is my favorite map. You gotta try this one out. Come on now.
I just died on your arms tonight. Must have been something you said.
Man, fool, push that, Jesus. It's hard to hear anything with these guys talking, but that ain't a bad thing. They're very different from what I'm used to playing Rainbow Six Siege. You can't hear them. There's no negativity. They haven't said one thing negative, and it's so nice. Where were these guys so long ago? It's so nice considering the last guys that I got were, or like one of the last guys I got were just like clan.
Friendly, last operator standing.
You know, if only you guys could hear, just trust me. When we start making money on YouTube, the quality and everything will increase.
6 hours later.
I wasn't expecting him to just go for that. I wasn't expecting him to be able to even see me.
One friendly operator remaining.
I'm sad, right?
I mean, I was I disappoint myself.
Killed me. Oh, the cap gun.
Cluster shot going up.
Ooh, I don't know about that.
Yeah.
Oh, they complimented me. They're stressing me out, Jesus.
Oh, they all... Oh.
Grinch's small heart grew 3 sizes that day.